And it results in him getting into a good racket drop position right here, where you can see the racket is aligned along the right side of his body. Tip of the racket is nice and low, and he has a good relationship between his hand and his elbow. By doing this, he's now putting the muscles around his shoulder on pre-stretch, which is going to result in a lot more effortless power.